is March
25th.
Today is March 25th. Yes. 2017. Here you go.
I wonder what Cameron White says.
I think it's warm outside.
Damn. Okay. That's fine, it was just an intro. Did you lock it?
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't make
sure. What's up? Yeah.
What? Was that good?
No! No, don't forget your shower. Give me the camera. Give me the camera. Come on, I gotta film the shower. Come on. There we go. Dad, this isn't even on.
This is Dad with
on. It's not?
No.
Dad, you're lying.
Look, baby.
But we're not going to hear ourselves, probably, because we only want music on. So you're wondering what I'm saying right now.
I'll remember now. I'll probably forget.
You'll forget.
I don't even know what you're saying right now.
Thank you.
Anything to be helpful.
I'm always right. On the wrong track. There we go.
you, how do you make it so fast around? Cover up. So tiny. Camper.
Apparently he's like always happy, but that sounds...
It sounds like distress, I know.
No, it's just like, there's gotta be like some side to balance it out, otherwise it's not really healthy.
Oh yeah. He's probably melancholy most of the time, but every time he comes out with us, he seems happy.
Jack Black.
What about Jack Black?
Shark Tail is usually also Goosebumps.
Yep, Shark Tail, Goosebumps, School of Rock.
I saw Goosebumps. I thought it looked stupid.
It was horrible. It was like trying to be a scary movie.
I heard it was really good.
It was good.
Watching it.
Yes! It was good. It was just they were trying to be a scary movie when they're not. You know? Goosebumps isn't just
like kind of like Monster House, like that kind of scary.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was going to be. But no, they tried to be like a horror movie, and I'm like, no, guys, no.
Monster House was good.
Monster House was awesome.
But it was a bit scary for PG.
I loved, back in the 80s, PG was like...
PG, you could have breasts.
You could have that, and you could have, like, a headless woman chasing a girl around.
And in 2003, there's a PG-13. Lord of the Rings 3 was PG-13.
Really? Oh, the cartoon.
No.
No?
The actual...
Really?
Wait, I thought you went first. Sorry.
All right. Sorry.
But in Return of the King, there's actually someone that got beheaded, so that was allowed in PG-13.
Return of the King? In the old one?
Let's do it!
Yeah, 2003.
Oh. Wait, who got beheaded?
I don't remember. I haven't seen that trilogy in forever.
Oh, yeah. No, I remember that. And they were like, release the prisoners. And that's all the heads. They're like, here's all your soldiers back, and they catapult the heads over. Anyway.
Now that I think about the Hobbit trilogy, it doesn't age very well in my mind.
Yeah. Who's going first?
Oh no, it's coming back.
Oh no!
I'm just gonna stop it right there.
Yeah. Sir, I'm just gonna stop you right there. Yeah. Have you been having anything to drink tonight? You sure?
Oh,
nice,
yes.
Ian. Very nice.
No.
Very close. Wait for Reese.
Wait for Reese.
Yay!
Yay! I'm on YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on YouTube. That is going to film us.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we need to film us.
Close enough. One of us is filming you. You got this. Oh!
It's pretty fun, huh?
So.
It's almost spring in summer.
Yeah, almost.
It's actually spring as of Monday.
Monday. Oh, nice.
Monday.
This coming Monday or last Monday?
Last Monday.
Woohoo!
As the solstice.
We got it. We got it. We got it. Oh, yay!
Yeah, look.
My job is a photographer. Oh, so close! So close, buddy. Great. These are adorable.
Sometimes I found the balls in the water.
Oh yeah, same here. I always want to go fish them out and like get a free game.
When I was little, I was really afraid of getting caught playing twice without paying twice.
I think it's just you play until you... We've done both courts before.
I don't think it's something you get arrested for anyway.
No. We've done both courts before, like in one go.
You might get fined at worst, but...
They might be like, you're taking it, you know. As someone who experiences the people who are like, oh, I'm just getting a water, and they get a soda, I don't really care too much anymore.
I try not to drink soda anymore anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Unless it's
I drink
occasion.
A little. Like, you know, when I'm out with these guys, I drink soda, but other than that, not really.
I only have it on...
There's a ball. There's a ball in the water.
Like, I'm going to the movies sometimes, I will, but other than that, I don't.
I filmed a little cute little house that I tried to... Oh, nice!
I missed it.
Nice.
Oh, I got it. Nice shot.
Nice shot.
Oh.
Very nice shot.
Oh, Matthew, almost.
Yes, almost.
That's it.
There's a shot in the hole.
All right, I'm going to help you guys out. Is that all right? Nice one.
Nice, please. Okay.
Bingo.
Bingo. I just kind of just push it. I don't even care.
I see. This is mini golf, it's not real golf.
Yeah.
It's like
care.
That. It's like in the movie The Big Lebowski, like this isn't bowling, this is I mean this is almost bowling there, there's rules.
I still have never seen that.
Yes.
Bowling and golf, they're golf is I think golf is more of a golf is more of a sport because you're actually getting up and walking around, I think.
But bowling is kind of an exercise, too, because you have to high-five everybody.
Good one, Matthew.
Bowling is cardio. You have to run around and high-five everybody. I'm getting my exercise.
All right. Woo. Couldn't do that again in a million shots.
I thought you were gonna. I was like, whoa.
Bingo, good shot. Nice one, Matthew. Nice one. Boy, you guys all did good on that one.
Playing that big Kowalski, I didn't like the first time, but then I always fall here every time. Yeah, Jeffrey James John did.
That's the funniest. Goodman is such, John Goodman is such a fuck up in this movie. He's an absolute fuck up.
Like in Arachnophobia?
No, no. Well, kind of.
Like where he goes,
more of a.
Well, I just can't find it, aren't they?
More of a fuck up in this movie. The scene where they're scattering their friend's ashes at the beach. That's the funniest.
How do they do that?
And he does it into the wind.
Into the wind.
And then it blows
and it goes all over Jeff's face and his beard.
I saw a Miracle of Life video by John Goodman, and I was tempted to say, you see what happens, Larry?
There's a South Park, it's a really bad TV show.
Oh!
There's the scene where one of their friends, you still have that. And so they drink it because they think it's a wine. And you put this in milk.
Every time you throw it, you put it in the Christmas bowl.
Yeah. Be sure to drink your own whiskey. Whatever it smells like, if it doesn't.
A crony commercial? I watch that every year on Christmas Eve.
I saw it, I think I was 18 when I first saw it. Not really my favorite. I didn't grow up with it, so.
Someone I know said it's just a movie for old people, and I kind of walked aside.
Everyone has their different tastes.
They're like, I don't understand what's so cool about that movie. It looks like it's for really old people.
I like the Legoland one. Oh, what a great one. The Legoland.
Wow, nice, nice. Wow, Ian, incredible.
I see
you. You are hot.
We got another girl. Any pockets?
No.
Can I borrow this? Thank you.
Did you leave my phone?
Yes, yeah. I left your phone. Thanks, Dad.
Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Even seen
the women space
they're some unsung heroes of the space program.
Not only are they African American, but they're also women.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the cards were stacked against them.
They came up with some calculation. Was it the Mercury program?
That's the thing. The math always kept changing. That was the hard part.
Was it what program was it? Mercury, the first program, or Apollo?
I think that was Apollo.
The moon program. Were the three guys in the capsule?
Yeah, that was Apollo 13.
Actually,
was,
and
they died.
No, honey, different story. One guy in a capsule.
Yeah,
that was the Mercury.
Okay.
That was our first space program. So that's when they were first trying to calculate how to do it all. You know? I followed that like hell when I was a kid. I was like a groupie.
Stop!
For crying out loud.
Using the force.
Great. Wow, Matthew, way to go. Oh. A little easier, bud. Oh, that hurts. Go ahead, I'll stop it. You want me to stop it?
They're so cute.
I remember those used to be part of the course.
Did they used to be?
Yeah, like there was a... Or maybe that's still there.
There's one down there, yeah. On the other
side. Growing up, I never did mini golf as a kid.
Really?
Not here, no.
Oh, not here. Yeah, we did. We didn't do it here?
No, because I remember seeing the castle all the time.
Oh.
And I never knew what it was. I thought it was just like there. To say, hey, Bullwinkles is here. I didn't know it was part of the golf course.
I'm sorry, girl.
No, you're good. I don't care. I thought it was the Disneyland castle when I was younger.
Good enough.
I was like, Disneyland castle!
Ah, heartbreak.
One time in fifth grade, I tried to treat mini golf like real golf, and it went all the way out there.
Practicing, dude. All right, let Reese take a shot. Yeah, all right.
Reese, take a
one goes down the hole. It's the same course. Oh, almost. Almost. Hit it in there. No, hit it in that one. There you go. Beauty. Reese's ball. Golf mania.
Jay.
Hi, guys.
Well, that was close. I think everybody got an eagle in that one.
Good people. They're having fun.
Yes, sir.
You know how they have the puppet bowl sponsorship in the Super Bowl? Now this year apparently there's the first annual bunny bowl. But it was for streaming, it was actually on my TV.
I was trying to remember if I saw it or not.
Did you see it?
I couldn't because I worked.
They have it somewhere on YouTube,
maybe? Okay, look out, Matthew. Let him shoot.
I'm gonna go look at it, because I need some bunnies in my
life. Stay in there. He's at 18. You're at 18.
Beauty. Oh, beauty, how much? And you got an easy birdie. Where do you go? Wherever the hell they are. Sorry,
honey. Don't interrupt the game. Man. Stop petting the puppies. You're interrupting the puppy bowl. Too bad.
At least this one makes a sound. Think.
Yay!
I actually tried giving it a curve.
You know, kind of sucks, like everything. I just have a tendency to have to notice now. Like, after a bad time, like it's Iron Man versus Captain America, and now apparently King Kong and Godzilla are going against Godzilla.
I saw the preview and I'm like, nope.
Whoa! Yeah. Hole in one.
Good job. Good job.
Sorry, I was
thinking.
It's
fine. They're making another King Kong versus Godzilla, is that what you said?
Yeah, they're setting up for that universe, but neither of the follow up, like the 2004 Godzilla and the Kong versus Godzilla.
Good one. All right, dude. No, that's done up. Done up. You got a hole in one.
I got a hole in one.
Yeah.
Look, I did it.
Nice job. Birdie.
Birdie. Matthew, your turn. And you're going to crack the mini golf course ever.
No joke, they're actually keeping history classes at bottom. Civil War is about this one happening.
Wonder Woman is getting her own movie. It's about time.
That could help turn the DC universe around, I think.
Huh? Oh,
that
it could, should.
Yeah.
It looks really good.
Same gal who played it in Superman versus Batman. Mm-hmm. Is it the same lady who played it in Superman versus Batman?
Yeah.
Batman
is it?
Yes.
I don't know, I never saw Batman versus Superman, so I just saw the preview. Nope.
Well, I don't think it's close to the worst superhero films I've seen, but it still wasn't good. I have like a top three in bottom three for that. Mine's still going. It's been going really slowly so far.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Bounce off, all in one. Come on.
You can do it.
Everybody jump.
Next drink.
Last hole. Leave it, League of Extraordinary Gentlemen, but it wasn't one of the universes.
I love Deadpool. Deadpool, I think, is my favorite.
That was just so funny.
An anti-superhero.
Although Logan made it like my third favorite comic.
I saw Logan. That was very good.
I did not see Logan.
Very good.
It's one of the few times I actually teared up during a comic book film.
I didn't know what was going to happen. So, yeah, it was all a surprise to me.
Did Logan have Hugh Jackman?
Yeah.
Really? Oh, it's like later.
It takes place in 2029, I think.
But Patrick Stewart died.
After all of them, after the mutants have gone.
But Professor Xavier died in the third movie.
They fixed that with the time. Oh, yeah.
What third movie? He did what?
Never mind.
Before Logan, Days of Future Past is my favorite X-Men film.
No, tell me, what are you talking about?
In the third X-Men movie, X-Men The Last Stand.
Yeah.
Xavier dies from Jean. Jean lets her evilness take over.
Oh, when he's at her house?
Most people try not to remember that movie.
That's right. So how did they bring him back?
I like the second one. You know why? Because Nightcrawler is in it. It's in the Munich Circus.
I wouldn't want to spoil Days of Future Past.
I've seen it, but I just don't remember it. Oh, do they warn? They warn him or something?
Yeah, they went back to warn him.
Because I remember they went back to get him to give up his ego, and he had to.
Hold on, buddy. Hold on.
Hey, it's a little cold. Not maybe.
Oh, no.
Maybe next time.
I want this spring and summer.
How about the screaming? How about the flying eagle?
Yeah.
Well, RJ got on it.
Yeah, I did too. I did
Baseball.
my shot, Matthew!
Oh,
swipe. One. Did you already swipe? Oh, you might be out of money. What's it say? Swipe it again. Card error. Very good.
Let's see the card.
Bring the heat. Try it this way.
Thank you.
nothing.
What do you think is the goal of this game?
Get one with a high amount of tickets. Yeah, it's, never mind. It's not as easy as I thought. It's another hard one. Because whatever one you get that many tickets.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on, do two player. Reese is gonna play with it. Swipe again for Reese.
They're everywhere!
Is yours working, Reese?
Yeah, there you go.
Tickets.
Yes,
And I'm looking full. So they're hot, right?
Well, my hands are full, I help.